Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Greg Koch here for our friends at Jam Pedals. They have some magnificent devices, and their new updated RetroVibe is just, well, it's vibe-licious. Problem is with vibes I've found is that they can get very rotund in the low end and just kind of make the amp fart out. So for the purposes of this demonstration, ladies and gentlemen, we're going straight in to this device into a Vibrolux, which is on about 7, I reckon. And I'm turning the volume down on the guitar. I'm getting this nice, you know, great Univibe sound. I've got the depth of this Univibe at about between 2 and 3. And more with this expression pedal. Really sounds good, and there is the vibrato knob on there as well, so I can make it be more of the vibrato thing. It's dead quiet and it sounds glorious. Let's mess with the depth a little bit. I'm going to back off a little bit, put it back on the Univibe setting. I've got daisy chained together here. We've got the RetroVibe, which is a delicious Univibe unit. We've got the fuzz phrase, fuzz of doom and destruction. And then we've got the wah-ha-ha-wah-ha-wah-wah pedal of doom and destruction. And how we have it in the signal chain, just because we felt it sounded good, was the Univibe first, the fuzz second, and the wah third. So here's the sound of the amp just as is. The volume of the guitar, the fuzz. And then we put the wah-wah in. It's a glorious sounding Univibe, I'll tell you that right now. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the RetroVibe from our friends at Jam Pedals. If you need a Univibe, this is what the doctor ordered. ¶¶
We'll be right back.